The thing about this that really makes it different is that we are in, it's an action movie too, and we're doing stunts, and we are keeping up with the guys, if not doing it better. And so, you know, we're in there and we learn it, and I watch Milla, who blows my mind with her doing these stunts. She is incredible. And not only is she physical, she's like graceful when she does it. She's amazing at it. So that's, to me, I think what makes this movie different is that, yeah, they're strong female characters, but we're also, you know, incredibly physical, and it's stunt and action oriented. Yeah, I mean, it's the passion for playing her, you know? It's that she knows that it's about, like, the stunts and getting in there, and then also knowing this character that's trying to figure out her past and put the pieces together of that puzzle and constantly driving forward. And it's like she keeps with that energy and that, you know, always questioning and always asking to push it forward. No, it's really wonderful to be able to have that. And I feel so lucky that they always bring me back, you know? I love playing Claire Redfield, and I love that the fans are so excited. Like, that to me is, like, makes me giddy because, you know, I do all different kinds of movies. I play different kinds of roles. But playing Claire Redfield may be one of, like, the ones that people, one of their favorites. I think Resident Evil, the final chapter, will surpass all the ones before. I think it encapsulates excitement, fear, maybe a little bit of love, power, and I think that you're gonna get to see all your favorites again.